Unfortunately, we caught the wrong flight and ended up in Pretoria instead of Delhi. And here we are at the Union Buildings. Oh, it looks like an Indian flag, but it's actually Union Buildings in Pretoria. Amazing similarity. And of course, it's the same architect, Herbert Baker.